Thank you, Griffin. In today's top stories, a jury trial for an Evansville man charged with murder is now rescheduled.
Now, records show that Christopher Boyd Jr. was supposed to be in court this morning, but his jury trial has since been postponed until early December. As we previously reported, Boyd Jr. was arrested in January after a deadly New Year's Day shooting along East Riverside Drive.
One person.